Ljudi, ne znam za vas, ali kod nas je pao snijeg. Tako da vreme za jednu hladnu igru. Kona. Dakle, sad ćemo nju da zaigramo. I vreme je osnovno ovaj deo da odaberemo. I da, dakle, meni se ova igra veoma svidjela, jer sam malo počeo da ju igram. Jedna stvar koja mi se ne sviđa su loadingsi. Gdje se da tek tako u sredi igre se pojavi loading. Ali igra je, što bi se reklo, open world. I da, evo krećemo. Trenutno ja ništa ne radim. Sad igra sve radi.
Carl Foubert sought information for a living. That is to say that ever since he returned from Korea, after having served with the armed forces, he had been working as a private investigator in Montreal. William Hamilton, a rich industrialist, had gotten in touch with him regarding a simple vandalism issue. Nothing to write home about. Not worth hiring a private eye either, just so he can drive for hours on rough roads. But that's how it had always been. The client pays, Carl gets it done.
Evo, igra nam je upravo dala kontrolu i sve vrijeme ćemo imati ovog naratora koji ima u posljednjem
They had set up to meet at the general store, his client's business. Well, actually, the entire village had William Hamilton's name written all over it.
Dakle, ja neću pričati dok narator priča, da jer sam stičao na njega, jer on objašnja vam priču, na engleskom naravno, ne na srpskom, ali prevodit ću
When the roads were bad, muddy, or snowed in, it was customary around these parts to close them off. But it was also customary to ignore those signs entirely and drive there anyway.
Dakle, put je prekinut I moramo da nađemo...
Hamilton never mentioned a road-blocking barrier. Why was it needed here in the back of beyond? That would, however, be a mystery for another day. Carl had waited long enough for someone to come and raise it.
Dobro, narator malo suvišan prič na početku igre, nije bitno, dakle, ovdje je neko zaustavio ovaj put, da ne možemo da prođemo. Sad moramo da nađemo ove admiračke makaze, da presečemo ovo. Sada, ja sam ovdje stao sa igrom, nisam teo više da pokazujem sebi, da bi znao za video. Dobro, ovdje sa gotovo svemu možemo da interaktiramo. Dobro, ovdje imamo neku... Okej, stanji sa R. Da. E, imamo vukove činice. Dobro. Okej, to je to. I automatski se vrati. Imamo telefon, da provam da... E da, nisam objasnio priču. Mi smo detektiv koji je došao da istraži slučaj... Sad, valjda pokušaja ubistva, ali ono, wow, voda nije baš najbolje odrađena, čini se. Dakle, mi smo detektiv koji treba da istraži pokušaj ubistva i sad trebamo da odemo kod našeg poslodavca, to je William Hamilton, da dobro sam izgovorio, konačno, super, i da, sad ste da kažem što ga ne bismo pozvali.
Hamilton no doubt knew who managed the barrier. Carl wanted to give him a call, but that would have been too easy though, as sure enough the line was acting up.
Da. Sam narator nam je rekao da neće to biti tako lako doći do njega. Sad moramo nađemo makaze. Kantel. Ne, ali imam flash. I... Wow, ovo nisam vidio pre. Kako su ovo maske? Neko izrezo lica u deblu. Wow. Nije bitno, sad ajde da se popnemo. Ali se lik sporo penje. I... je li to zaključeno? Nije zaključeno, dobro je. I makaze, to je to. I... šta je ovo, Firestarter. A to su one kao male, kako ide brzo niz, a tako sporo uz. To su valjda one kockice koje stavite da bi se lakše spalila vatra.
Hamilton is waiting for Carl in the general store. It was time for him to get down to business.
I dobro, sad smo ga presekli i vrijeme da krenemo.
William Hamilton enjoyed a lavish country house built in the very heart of the northern forests, not too far from here. The local populace was divided when it came to the affluent man. Some saw a wealthy philanthropist dedicated to improving the region's economy. Others an aging Englishman who would do anything to further his fortunes. And those ones hated him enough to go on about scheming against him. Hamilton had recently acquired a few local businesses. But the last straw was the reopening of a mine, which gave rise to a wave of protests and threats from the Cree people.
Sad nisam slušao Artura, šta je rekao, ja sam se upravo zamalo. A dobro, imamo još tamo unutra već, ja već sam, potpuno sam izledu s puti. Malo teško voziti.
Given these circumstances, Carl reckoned that a good number of people must be feeling compelled to oppose Hamilton in one way or another. So far, only the industrialist's house had been a target, but soon enough, Carl thought, the target would become the man himself.
Ljudi, ja sam i dalje imao kontrolu nad ovim i ja sam skrenuo u desno. Čim se sam nešto zeznuo. Šta, nekog sad kasnije. Ugledajte kako nam ih je
ovdje. Carl needed to get out of there. The cold and the pain required urgent care.
Ne možemo da se ćemo. Ovo je na zadnji pogon. Da ljudi, što najzanimljivije, na početku nismo vidjeli nikakav uvod. Ovo je početak igre. Sada na X, da, možemo pratimo naše statistike. Brzo nađemo neko mjesto da se ugrijemo. I šta nam treba za gumu nešto? Lanci. Sada imam ja nešto... ne, ovo je grozno da nam poveća stan guma, ali ima da nam ode healt. To je nije da nešto ima da zagrijemo. Evo ga ovaj.
The driver had taken off. It was still best to check it out and leave nothing to chance. Carl needed help. It was a small, locked box engraved with the letters WH. Carl thought about taking it. Nothing was to be left to chance. Such heart-wrenching Nordic poetry that was. But Carl didn't care much about flowery language.
Yes, first aid kit.
This deep in the country,
zauzio sam naratora.
His last hope was to find an abandoned garage or a farm by the roadside. His life depended on it.
Aha, kažem da na ovoj vajda farm možemo naći. Da. Ovdje bismo trebali, ali nam se spori lik.
It was so cold, already Carl did not feel his toes anymore.
Dakle, igru možemo da snimimo samo na mjestima da imamo da se zagrijemo.
But better than he had hoped, Carl Faubert had succeeded once more and was now on his way to new adventures.
I to je to, igra se snimila. Ok, ovdje trebamo se malo zagrijemo da se pojedinu stanju. Okej. To je to. Sada smo trebali da krenemo. Malo da vidimo okolinu, šta ovdje imamo. U stvari sam to od toga. Imamo ja ovdje nešto da pokupim. Jel obično imaju stvari da možete da pokupiti? Ne. Vraćamo se u ovu pustaru. Znaš da ponću koje drvo sa sobom, da. Samo da proverim inventory. Inventory ide po težini ovako, da. Imam dva debla, okej. To sam man za dve vatre. Dakle, ovdje bismo mogli da snimimo, ali neću. Ajde se popnemo gore da vidimo što ima. Ovdje imamo neku vrstu kružnog toka, okej. I nemam ništa. Ovo je jezero zamrznuto. Au, ali ovdje gore duva. Ne, uuu, samo da sam pao. Da ljudi, čini mi se da ovdje ima fall damage. Nisam da proverim. Ou, da, naravno da ima. Ali da trenutno ga nisam dobio. Nemoj sad se vraćam do auta. I da provam da ga pokrijem. Aaaa. Nacet, super. Ovo je to treba se da se malo uvati. Ali što nam idemo sad. I da, sad mi igra uzela kontrolu, ono, kod da je, ja ne znam da sam izgledam snega. I idemo sad da se vidimo sa Ghost Hamiltonom. Ok, samo sad da se ne zdobim ništa. Ovo sve zavijalo u roku nekoliko sati. Neka jako oluja. O, jesu, ja ništa ne vidim, hvala. Ja, apsolutno ništa ne vidim. Opa, 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 ovdje imamo nešto.
Spread out on a few acres of untouched forest, bellowing caribou, everlasting snow, and undefiled rains. The Manistan region was no tourist hub. It was said to have been populated for millennia by Cree people, and ever since the industrial era, by the metal mining industry.
Dakle, Artur kaže da ovdje nema turista i da ima jedva nešto ljudi. Nisam da pronašla se iska, pronda izađa.
Carl's military training had made him a very punctual man. Being late to his meeting with Hamilton was out of the question. The truck was running on fumes. Good thing that the general store was close by.
Da, igra kaže, Carl je uvijek bio takvi čovjek i nikad nije kasnije. Tako da nam igrajemo se u neda da izađemo iz kola. I sad možemo malo se krijećemo. Sad sam da vidimo kako se ovo toči gorivo.
The pumps wouldn't surrender their divine nectar so easily. In all likelihood, they had to be switched on from inside the store.
Dakle, uđemo u store.
Something fell to the bottom of the box.
Box is actually. E whoa!
Carl had no trouble recognizing his employer. He had been killed. There was no need to be a detective to figure that out. But only a detective could have noticed that the killer had to have been very close. That the fatal blow had been given before the victim even realized.
Okay, sad smo izvadili kameru. Da ga uslikamo. Ok, to je ova polaroidna kamera, ok. Ali, au... I da, sad sam operio lampu njega, da imamo šta je ovo.
What could be inside that envelope? Carl was taken aback. He knew this address. It was said to be the address of the P.O. box for the Canadian Secret Service. Carl felt a chill down his spine and had a terrifying realization. If Hamilton was dead, then who was going to pay him?
Ovo Hamilton. Ona mi zadu posao da istražimo pokušaj ubistva, ali sad je on ubijen tako da izgleda je to naš novi posao. Ako će nas plati? Nije bitno. Dobro, idemo samo mi da napravimo gorivo, ali... Oh!
An explosion suddenly occurred outside.
Ah, šta je ovdje sa mnom? Da, ovdje treba napojim, ovdje nema struje. Joj, ovdje imam kasu. Znači, mislim znam kako se otvara, mogu samo valjda bilo šta. I kažem po sell, kao prodati. I to je to. Imamo ove kanadske pare. Ta igra se odvija na severu Kanade. I našli smo ključ. A pare kao neće da uzme, čini se ono. To su njihove pare i to baš neće da uzme. Evo, možemo da otvorimo i još jedan ključ. General ključ. Nekakva lista.
According to that log, it seemed like the whole village owed some money to the general store. Carl was far more interested in the bunch of nearby addresses he had just gotten his hands on, though.
Wow, prodavnici, ja našao dobre stvari, ono. Okej, ovo ću da... Wow, prednem, imaju animaciju za to, super. Dakle, igra je ono dobra, šta ovdje imamo? Radio koji ne radi, zašto nema struje. I da imamo da se popnemo na ovo. I šta sad, ja penjem? A, da, ja se penjem. I imam jedan ovaj beer bottle. Ne, to je vino, moja greška. Da, upravo smo uzeli vino. Evo je sad da vidimo da probamo da upalimo. Aha, sad moram da smo iz generatora, da ga uključimo. Wow, vukovi, vukovi!
Maintaining his composure, Carl recalled something from his military training. Wolves always stay away from populated areas. Wait, was it about bears? Carl was used to strange phenomena, but a chunk of ice like this, as if an iceberg came out of the ground, that was a first.
Kako se susreću s ovim od vukova. Da, postoje ovo neke tamne i ove blede čini se. Nema veze. Sada imamo šta su vukovi ovdje tražili. Okej, uzmi sliku.
Prince? Carl found a surprise at every turn. Was the camera faulty, or was there a possible lead?
Okej, ovdje imamo nešto. Da.
Hate was in the air.
Neki papir.
Seems like some villagers barely tolerated each other.
Okej, šta nam ovdje treba, da bismo, ovo moramo da popravimo, da bismo ga upali. Okej, ljudi, dakle, čini mi se da sam vam dovoljno pokazao od ove igre. Ako vam se vidi, napravit ćemo serijal. I da, subscribeujte se kanal za još ovakvih videa. I da, mogli bismo da pratimo ove vukove sada, ali prvo ćemo mi da popravimo struju, da napravimo gorivo i vidjet ćemo šta dalje. Tako da, ako vam se vidi ovaj serijal, odnosno ovaj video, ostavite like. Subscribe se za još i vidimo se u narednom videu. Pozdrav!